Give your videos a polished, Hollywood-worthy look with the 30 customizable cinematic lower thirds for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Cinematic Lower Thirds. There are 30 templates with a cinematic style, but diverse configurations. These will be perfect to add text to the movie trailer footage on my timeline. Let's tell the story with the titles. I'll drop Lower Third 2 over my first two clips. This animates on with large text and settles in the bottom right corner with some animated shapes. I can position, scale, and rotate this title with the on-screen controls. I'll edit the text in the parameters. Plus, each text field has further titling controls to get it looking just right. I can adjust the look of the circles. Finally, I can add extra special effects like drop shadow, long shadow, glow, and 3D extrude. That was super easy. Let's add Lower Third 4 to the next two clips. It's got a different but complementary look in the top left corner. I'll adjust it like before. Let's finish out the rest of the timeline. I love how there are different configurations for descriptive text, acting or directing credits, plus cool animated main titles. I'll make quick work of this trailer with these templates. And I'm done. I just created a trailer in minutes that really sells the drama of the production. Cinematic lower thirds will come in handy on all sorts of different timelines. Download a free trial today, right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.